Tô, não, eu tô.
Can you free us from this concert? Free us from the chains that you all linger. Government indulging in
my butcher, please. Alan's on no chem. Okay, no. You've put a Guardian skin on the back.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Guardian. Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, I have to say, Derek, they look a really good team at the moment. They pass it well, they've got great movement, and they're hard to beat. I'm looking forward to this one, as are these fans.
Joe Matic is putting a bin.
And space for him to cut in.
Wan-Bissaka.
Oh. Wan-Bissaka. Martial. Ball is loose. And there it is.
Come on.
A goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. Now the action underway once more, and the onus is on Trojans to find a response here.
Come on, Sean.
Good looking sequence.
Jockey.
It might still be problematic. Encouraging move from Trojans.
Yes! Come on!
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
And he's taken it away. Perfect tackle.
Ndombele.
Well, we could have made that decision from up here on the commentary box. Haaland.
Cough.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, I must admit, it was a fleeting moment. I thought that was going in.
Well, it was only inches away, but it's still a brilliant strike.
Diogo Jota. Nicely timed tackle. Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Get out.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Able to get a body in the way. Now, defenders having to cover up. So, a goal kick is what's coming up here. Pogba. Read it superbly to take back possession. Haaland. Oh, the threat is there. Still could be dangerous.
Phil Foden shite.
He's got to be angry with himself.
Well, he has to do better there. He had so much of the goal to aim for. It's a poor miss.
Yeah.
He's on the ground. Slightly off target, however.
Nice
well, real work. Difficulty keeping
you
the ball.
Work. Oh, it's a football. Can't have your goal. Marshall.
It did look on for them, but
get
not
out
to be.
Wicked.
Rivière, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Can they hit on the break? And in with a real chance. And it's in! All square again! What a match that's turning out to be!
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Haaland. And they need to get tighter, but nothing comes of it. Ndombele. Intercepting it intelligently. And he's through here. Cuts it back. Defensive excellence there. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Defenders need to cover. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, a long distance effort and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
Foden.
Go Stones. Yes, Stones.
That's how to dispossess your opponent.
And Dembele.
Long way at this. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. Foden. Well, the ball lost here. No real conviction in the chat. Oh, a good diving save. And a short corner here. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And breaking at pace with menace. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And he did well to cut it out. And
fuck
that is
off.
Going to be a free kick.
Oh my goodness.
And the intervention, a good one by Stones. Bailey. It should be able to get his body in the way. Opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Great pressure to win the ball back. Can he put them in front? Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. Putting his body on the line. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Has eyes for goal.
Can't do that.
That is that for the first half here. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Possession one. Martial. Excellent vision. Just needs to stay calm. Well, there's a time and a place for finesse. Maybe that was neither the time nor the place. Under some pressure. Gabriel Jesus had a lot to say for himself in the first 45.
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
Yes! Vamos! Oh, Dio. Oh, was the number 20. And when he's running down the left wing. Oh, we've got ourselves a score for CFC.
Makes his way in field. Big chance. putting his body on the line. Well, they can keep possession now. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Sterling. Gabriel Jesus. This could be the equaliser. Terrific piece of anticipation. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, he's got past his man. Well, you've got to say, comfortably off target, Stuart.
Yeah, that's a waste of good possession. His teammates are not happy with him, and they're letting him know.
Gabriel Jesus. Good tackle. And a creative look about this. Firing it towards goal. Oh, he saved it well. Sterling. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Can he convert? Determined defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Defenders need to cover. Can they convert? It's still alive. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Fractionally offside. Paul Pogba. And he might be through here. Well, it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. But I think he knew that was coming. Yellow card it is.
Well, that was always going to happen. He needs to control himself now.
Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. It's a corner. Firing it in. Using his body to good effect. Corner again. Lucas Moura. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Foden. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Being pressed and pressed high.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
Excellent defending. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And it's Gabriel Jesus. This could square the game. Still a chance. Well, that's the end of that for now. Tierney. And this is Diogo Jota now. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Jota. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax!
Come on!
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Now that'll be a free kick. And we saw the situation developing. Good tackle. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, no way through. Oh, wasteful from Trojans. quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. And it's gone behind for the corner. Well, not the best clearance. And he takes on the shot, making sure it didn't get past him. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Well, they have the ball once more. Could be! And the keeper stretching to deny him. So the corner played into the box. And they deal with the threat this time. Firing it towards goal. But I'll tell you what, Pat didn't miss by much. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Absolutely, Derek. It was fairly...
Wan-Bissaka. Martial.
Don't stop me now. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well,
is it going to be Lucas?
Bye, none.
Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Excellent challenge.
Jesus, we win.
It only cost me £6.50. Why do they keep wrapping it up? Where do you think I'm taking this shit? Don't know what I think of that. I did want wings. I asked for wings, but it said they're only wings. Is that what Joe Chicky looks like? I was expecting it just like black. That doesn't look like the Joe seasoning I buy from Tesco. I don't know. Is that a dumpling or is that a roast potato? I don't know. Maybe that's like a lemon or something. What's in it? But this is my dumpling. Red dumpling. Roast potato. Let's start with that. Why is there a roast potato in there? I don't know. Right. It's like dead as well. Right. Rice and peas without peas. Why has it got beans in it for? I don't like kidney beans, right? Not because of the flavour, because they remind me of kidney stone. I know they're not from kidneys, but they sound like they're from kidneys. Right, let's get into it.
Let your heart be the colour.
It's wet, it's wet.
wet. That's a good start. You know what? It's actually pretty fucking good. I'm enjoying it, man. That's all right. Minus the beans, that's all right. A little bit spicy. Here we go. Jerk chicken. Look. You see that? It fell off the boat, bro. Falling apart. This is pain. I mean, it's spicy. It's fucking spicy. My fucking throat's burning. Well, that's some petrol.
Bro, Rosenick, come with a rope. 2018 in that push for road. Know your help.
Hey,
Bye bye.
You've got Lewandowski, Gomez, Ricky.
The starting 11 for Krakens. Gianluigi Donald.
Can he finish it here, Derek?
Can he bugger it?
And the attack fades out.
He's out there.
Not great from the keeper. Beautifully disguised ball.
Yes! He's food.
That's a fantastic stop.
Lewandowski. And there's the delivery. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties.
Robert Lewandowski.
And problem solved for now. And dispossessed. And play halted. Free kick given.
Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angle absolutely right. What a good save that is.
He's got Donnarumma.
On the corner. Too close to the goalkeeper that time.
Fuck
off. The outcome is a free kick here. They've regained possession. Oh, great attacking play. Keeper getting the touch. And a time for cool heads.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
And he takes it on! And the keeper able to hold on to it. And take it away. Jota. Lucas is waiting. And the keeper there to deal with it.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Well, they have the ball once more. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And fired from the flank into the area. Well, clattered away. Lewandowski. See some progress with the ball at his feet. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
In with a chance. And he read it well defensively. Oh, splendid skill. Went in strongly, decisively. And all the way through to the keeper. Simple save, really. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Oh, a lovely ball. Simeone, promising attack, but his timing was off. And that pass could be troublesome. Trying to lob the keeper. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow. Now the Krakens get things going once more. Can they find a reply? A bit of running room now on the wing. It should be. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Well, the counter chance looks very real. But they dealt with the threat posed. Kondreva, what can he do? Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Well, on the verge of hearing the half-time whistle, and they've mostly silenced the home crowd. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
And unable to keep possession. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Superb block. Kalidou Koulibaly comes out on top in that joust. Breaking at pace. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Ndombele, and he's broken free. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Short corner it is. Anthony Martial waiting to pounce. Well, no wonder he's smiling. Didn't quite come off for him, though. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Well, they've given him too much space. Cuts it back. This could level it. Still could be dangerous.
Offside.
He puts away the second shot. Goalkeeper error.
Well, as you can see, it's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Making high pressing. And the keeper taking care of the situation. And so it is. The first half story has been written.
Bitches.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Lewandowski. Walker now. This is Robert Lewandowski. And foxing the defender. And then there to tidy up.
Fuck you.
This might be ideal for the counter. Let his opponent glide by.
Oh.
On the offensive. And what a close shade it was. Not much time to make up his mind.
What if I hate you? Fuck you.
Read it superbly to take back possession. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, that's a...
Come on, JP.
Well, they haven't created too much like this, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Oh, Robert Lewandowski.
Well, he connected well with it. Maybe just caught the top of his head.
Diego Simeone. Pedro.
No problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. They've regained possession. Lewandowski. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. Just not looking confident in possession. Simeone. And here's Gomez. Determined defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Martial. Well, it was a superb counter-attack, but no goal.
Yeah, really good play. Won the ball back well and then countered with great speed. That deserved a goal.
Simeone. Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
Well, nicely cut out. Lewandowski. He made it look simple, really. Lucas Moura, and he might be through here, and a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! So back underway at 2-1, tight contest here. Into the advanced position. Good tackle. 20 minutes to go in this one. Mkhitaryan. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Mkhitaryan. Is it going to be Mkhitaryan? And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Lucas Moura. Oh, he looks threatening. Oh, it comes to nothing at the end. Really should have made more of that. Lewandowski.
Lewandowski.
Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, fantastic. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Won it back. Carrasco. Oh, he's through here. And that might be their fate sealed.
Well, that must be it. He surely had to score there.
Kieran Tierney. Now with Mkhitaryan. Might be a chance here. Surely. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And so into the final 5 minutes. Jota. Mkhitaryan waiting. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Far from a good pass. going to have 2 additional minutes. A real defensive commitment there. Less than convincing defending. Giovanni Simeone! Oh, right in the nick of time. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was invincible.
Oh, 1,065. Mad victory, let's go.
Let's try and find 2 players from the Old Firm and send this 1 pack of SPFL stickers. It's going to be hard. Thanks so much for all the support, and make sure you keep getting the comments filled. We We do get the Rangers kit, so we're now just looking for something Celtic in here. But unfortunately, this challenge is not going to be complete. Let's try and find two players from the Old Firm inside this one pack of these PFL stickers. It's going to be hard. Thanks so much for all this.
No, fuck. Mm-mm. Have some potion lobby to the placement of Dana, the butt like Wayne, a back of Lake, a Felipe Brown, Anna, the fire we hit the turn of the moles, wash like Sammy Kidana. Potion lobby to the placement of Dana, the butt like Wayne, a back of Lake, a Felipe Brown, Anna, the fire we hit the turn of the moles, wash like Sammy Kidana. No beast to the placement of Dana. But like Wayne, Brackle Lake, a fully paid brown Aina, or a father head up turn of the mold, the washer, Shamiki Dada. No beast with the same in the brain, and a boat like Wayne, Brackle Lake, a fully paid brown Aina, head up turn of the mold, the washer, Shamiki Dada. No beast with the same in the brain, and a boat like Wayne, Brackle Lake, a fully paid brown Aina, head up turn of the mold, the washer, Shamiki Dada.
looks like. Fuck.
Kerry's mum got a mass electricity bill, and she reckons it's because of Kerry's PlayStation. So she's threatening to give it away to the Ethiopians.
Oh, fuck off! What are they going to do with a PlayStation, eat it? Yeah, well, why don't you get a job as a meatloaf trivia?
Oh, that's who she looks like.
Fuck. Kerry's mum got a mass electricity bill, and she reckons it's because of Kerry's PlayStation. So she's threatening to give it away to the Ethiopians.
Oh, fuck off! What are they going to do with a PlayStation, eat it?
Bye bye, love. Oh my God, Daddy. Peaceful guy in Nepal. Okay. About me. Bye.
PXP in just a few seconds. Use the island code at the top of the screen and make sure it's version 57. Want to go to it? Yeah, there's 300 points from the support to create.
I love
Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know.
How would they know?
Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna
know. From eBay. That one was from eBay. And one was from House of Fraser as well. That was from JD. That was from
the Bloodlines are beating down on the players here at Stamford Bridge in West London. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, what a nervy 90 minutes this will be. They just need one more good performance and 3 points. What a game we've got in store for us.
Well, he's lost it. This is the lineup for the home team. Alphonse Areola begins in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Alexander Zinchenko. Must score! Oh, they've got it scored! And as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening? And he might be through here. Oh, they've done it! And surely now, promotion in their future.
Well, that should clinch it. What a big goal that is.
So, 2-0 now.
We won it.
Tag someone who needs these. If they don't reply in 5 minutes, they owe you one. Tag someone who needs these. If they don't reply in 5 minutes, they owe you one. Tag someone who needs these. If they don't reply in 5 minutes, they owe you one. Tag someone who needs these. If they don't reply in 5 minutes, they owe you one. Tag someone who needs these. If they don't reply in 5 minutes.
She said, what did you just call me? Did you just call me a bitch? Well, thank you for the compliment, because bitches are female dogs. Dogs bark. Bark grows on trees. Tree is nature, and nature is beautiful. So you just call me beautiful. Thank you for the compliment. Now, I know you meant it in a nasty way.
She sent me a text that books that you're missing me. But of course I do. I message her back like KMT. Shorty when I owe you feet.
Fuck it.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, the way they've been playing, they'll surely gain promotion today. They've played some expansive and effective football and fully deserve to go up.
He's done remarkably well to get himself forward here, Gabriel Jesus. terrific piece of anticipation.
Bye, Joel.
Can someone get on the end of this? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Playing it short.
Gamer Pro.
Corner again. Delivering it. Well, just couldn't quite control the header. And a disappointing effort in the end.
Bye-bye. Oh, that man. Go on, Valtman.
Well, in any game, Sadio Mane is likely to be an important contributor. Stuart, what kind of display do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Well, flinging himself up the ball. And deciding to go short with this one. Can he find someone at the far post? Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Martial. Terrific ball from Lucas. He might be able to make it through. Full credit. Wonderful stop. Has eyes for goal. Oh, there it is. And as it stands, they're going up.
Well, it's in their hands now.
We're going up, going up. We're going up.
Let's see what happens next. This could be the equaliser. Can they stop it going in? Well, nothing comes of it. Aubameyang. Great opportunity. Well, such a high degree of difficulty. Not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Ndombele. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him.
I mean...
surely.
Well, it'll take a huge collapse now. Just need to keep their composure and...
chances on. And he struck the post.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Really getting stuck in.
Lucy Davis, please come to reception.
Diogo Jota.
Defender,
so it'll be a corner. Keen to take it short here. Read it well. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. Chance to make a game of it here. And a goal! As it stands, they're still in position to be promoted. But this is far from over yet.
Well, that certainly wasn't in the script, was it? They're under pressure now.
Well, can he finish this? Thwarting him. Timely intervention. Gundogan. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Aubameyang.
I'm gonna miss his passing post and I'll get out from the room, but
disappointing pass. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Martial. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Ndombele. Oh, the threat is there. Well, it's sat up for him, but not seriously troubling the goalkeeper. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors are beat to lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game, but on the balance of play, I think they do deserve their lead. They just have that little bit more creativity, particularly in the wide areas.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. Nicely blocked. Can he finish? Oh, as thwarted by the post. Denied again. And the ball in the back of the net. And that could be huge in the overall story of promotion.
Well, we're going to find out about their character now. They need to respond here.
So back underway, the game having been... Can they forge ahead? And that is how to block.
We couldn't have some more.
Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Well, they have to pick themselves up here. They need at least two goals now.
And Lucas! And that's sound goalkeeping. Who can they pick out? Still alive. Well, threat averted. High pressing at its best. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they take advantage of the situation? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Gundogan. Gabriel Jesus. Can he finish? And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And they might be onto something. Mane. And it's Aubameyang. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Give me a minute. Was I kick? No.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And room now out on the wing. Aubameyang!
Yeah,
oh, a fantastic save. But hang on, offside is the decision here.
Santo, Nio.
And slipped through by Ilkay Gundogan. Defended well. Oh, he's lost possession. It will be claimed by the keeper. They're really pressing their opponents. Lucas. Well, it could be on for him here. And the ball is loose. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
He wins that. McLean got me the one.
Young Felipe, never because of a brother, he say, she say.